the mailbox on that bright summer's day. Found a letter from her son in a war far away. He spoke of the weather and good friends that he made. Said, I've been thinking about Dad and the life that he had. That's why I'm here today. And then at the end he said, you are what I'm fighting for. It was the first of his letters from war. She started writing, you're good and you're brave. What a father than you will be someday. Make it home, make it safe. She prayed. Late in December, a day she'll not forget. Oh, her tears stain the paper with every word that she read. It said, I was up on a hill, I was out there alone when the shots all rang out. Saw him, he came back for me. And though he was captured, a man set me free. That man was your son. He asked me to write to you. I told him I would, oh, I swore. It was the last of his letters from war. And she prayed he was living, kept on believing, and wrote every just to say, you are good and you're brave. What a father that you'll be someday. Make it home, make it safe. Still she kept writing each day. Then 2 years later, autumn leaves all around. Driveway and she fell to the ground, and out stepped a captain where her boy used to stand. Said, Mom, I'm following orders from all of your letters, and I've come home again. He ran into Holmberg and dropped all his bags on the floor. Thank you.